56,000?
That's a lot of spray cans!
56,000? Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I are the Link City's my caddy. My money's making money, I'm going for Pokemon. Keep the bling all of the brass ring like Frodo.
Shut up, go home and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
I'm hard enough to knock your ass off in taxes.
You have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000!
Hi, how about that?
96,000!
No, baby!
96,000!
I never went shit!
96,000!
For real though, imagine how it would feel going real slow. With no regrets and no breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. For real though, I take a break from the wheel and we'll go. The baby's love party, everybody here. Just a weekend where we can breathe, just get easy.
Yo, ma, it's me, check my ticket.
1, 2, 3. What would you do with 96 G's? Me, I mean, a bitch just between you and me.
Yo, I'm just saying, it's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead, create aestheticals. Cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96,